Oi.
Where are you making the oil?
Oi.
So what did you put inside? The oil and milk.
Narayana.
Narayana?
Oh,
Narayana.
Narayana. These are the ingredients of the making Narayana.
All
digits.
To make Narayana.
Mm.
Wow, nice.
Ayurveda.
Yeah.
I think you are familiar with the word Arishta and Nazara.
Yeah, go ahead, talk.
These are the fermented preparations,
yeah.
Either Arishta or Azara. So it's having some kind of longer time having preparation because we want to ferment them.
Yes.
Because they are subjected to ferment.
Yeah.
Then after a particular time period, then we break this lid.
Yeah.
That is made of clay, and we put out the medication.
Okay.
And it is fermented, no? So it is some...
How long do you keep?
One month.
1 month.
This is actually the alcohol preparations.
Okay. Alright. Kalka is the powder, so you put it in
Kalka
oil.
Is different from powder.
Yeah.
In your hand, it is the powder.
Powder.
So when it is subjected to some other... preparations, though it undergoes with culture.
So
what's the base oil? Base oil.
Name on other
Narayana.
Make a base oil.
This is Narayana.
Sesame.
The base oil is sesame.
Sesame. This is Narayana.
Yeah.
Please out of this because this is too much hot.
This
sorting out two different materials.
Yeah.
One is manjishta, and other one is nut grass, rotundus. Because they are preparing some traditional formula. Then these two are two of ingredients of that formula.
Okay.
It's a traditional formula that Dr. Mangal sent from Delhi.
Okay.
And she's sorting out the two materials. Beans.
Wild beans, okay.
Because it has a, in Ayurvedic, I think you are familiar with the word rejuvenation.
Yes,
and
aphrodisiac. Yeah,
Vajikarana. So these seeds have that.
Mm.
It's a type of bean, it's a legume. Wild bean.
This is good for pacifying vata.
Yes.
How many plants do you have? Inside the 48 plants in Vata Viduranga oil for massage. For pacifying Vata. Right? See how precious the remedies are and how preciously they are prepared.